the owner of an automobile gets a letter in the mail when they need to be informed of a recall. But normal isn't nearly good enough for Bugatti owners. When the Chiron is recalled, the owner gets a house call from a so-called flying doctor who will, in this case, inspect all 47 Chirons sold worldwide for what would be improperly welded seat brackets. If necessary, according to Bloomberg, the car will be loaded onto a truck and transported to the nearest Bugatti service center where the entire seat assembly will be replaced free of charge. Now that's what we call service. If we're honest, anyone spending upwards of $3 million for a Chiron should quite rightly expect a different level of service from someone spending $30,000 on a Volkswagen. But what makes the entire situation even more offbeat is that Bugatti estimates only 1% of all Chiron models will need to be fixed. If you do the math, 1% of 47 total vehicles means less than half of one car is expected to be improperly welded. At least Bugatti is being thorough, right?